What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. We're headed out on the lake today. We're going to a good customer of ours. We're going to head over to our docks, clean up our docks real good for her. Something we do quite a bit of here, people will hire us to come out and get all the trash and stuff out from their docks. The reason they want it done is if a family member wants to swim, jump in, that, you know, they don't want to run the risk of hitting anything or getting hurt while they're in the water. So we clean up their beach area and around their docks for them. So that's what we're headed out to do today. So come along with us on this dive and we'll see just how much trash we can get out of the lake. Big trees, big stumps, big limbs, brush piles. We're going to drag right out. Whatever the depth of the center is, that's where we're going to put the trash. We're going to bring up and just kind of pile up. Little broken glass, definitely get it out. Sharp metal, stuff like that, get it out. And if you see a place somebody can jump. Yes. Okay. All right. How deep is it right there? Deep enough for a giant stride. Well, let's just start over here at the stairs. Work our way down, work our way up. And we'll do this over here, down, up, and then go do that last one. See a tree, just grab it, drag it out to the center. Thank you. Off a motor. So. This is two chairs and a saw. And you got a sewing machine down here. You want a chair? Wash it up, a little bit of Clorox. There's your another one. You got you a skill saw in case you want to build you a dock. I'm gonna toss this part to you. You should be able to pull it up. Yeah. I still couldn't grab it. You got it? It's real heavy. Oh yeah. That blade's rusted. There's a big old tire I'm gonna try to get out too, but I need his help. He'll pop up. Huh, there's sunglasses. Okay.
There's no post
over here that's been cut off. Okay. I ended up two chairs, a big saw, a skill saw. There's a tire right here I need to get you to help me dig out. It's gonna shred. Alright. Thank you.
Yes, it is.
Hey, look, there's some rain.
Oh, it is raining across the lake.
Was that a bus
tire? A tractor trailer and a bus tire.
This is banging.
He's huge. And he was deep.
He was.
Let me get it out here. Huh? Well, we're going to put it deep if we can get it deep, but it'd be nice to get it out. Let's just shoot. You saw what I did? Well, I know you didn't see it. Did you tell what I was doing when I was lifting on it? I was taking my fin and digging.
Is that what
she's
doing?
Instead of using my hands. Oh, God. I tell you, the man put it in, he's a he-man.
Oh, it's full of junk, too.
Yeah. That's a big freaking tire.
Alright guys, so we just got finished up. I hope you can see the video. It was pretty bad under there. Visibility was really bad. We did get some trash up out of it, which is good. Helped the homeowner here out. But if you look here behind me, or here in front of me, you'll see that it is fixing to hammer us hard. It is storming over at the marina. So we're going to try to get back real quick and get back before the storm hits us. So I appreciate you coming along this dive with us. Got any questions on anything that we did, how we got the big tire up, anything like that, simply put it down in the comment section below and I'll be happy to answer your questions. As always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube, and as always guys, we appreciate you in business.